Hello, and welcome to the Metro of Moscow, in the year 2033. And yeah, you can guess already by the name and what I said, Metro 2033, the game. Based on the book. Don't read it, it's too fucking big. And why I'm doing this is because soon the game Metro... Metro Last Light will come out, so I'm gonna play this game. Now, new game, and... I'm gonna regret this so bad, but I'm gonna go hardcore. Let's go.
The tunnel grew colder. Millie and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we'd climb up into the howling wind to find our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell. Gotcha. We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
It's pretty... Okay.
Shh, tiho. Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
What? Do I have to push this button? Yo.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Using it. Oh shit!
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
New
Follow
gun.
Me.
Wait. So, AK or P90? What the fuck? Oh, alright. Looks like it's all P90 ammo. Can I... Move! Oh my fucking... Okay, Holy shit. This is a... Ah!
You missed. Well, climb up and try again.
Oh shit. Okay.
Let's move out.
Alright, okay. Just ran over it, what the fuck?
Okay. Up we go.
I'm following you.
Seems like nobody's home.
Oh.
Before we hit the surface, put your gas masks on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his wall.
We're almost there. This is the Korolev performance room. It's really close to...
What? I put it on you, Damn. Dummy. Hey, yeah.
Grab your weapon.
I already loaded.
Silky, here they come.
Die! What? Oh, holy shit! What? Oh shit! Oh, this is bad. Oh, I have no ammo. Shit. Piss off!
If you're wounded, use your med pack.
Ow.
Give it a pull!
Okay.
Let's pull together.
Let's pull together. We have to... Tap it in!
Let's move out.
Need ammo!
And here it is, Antonushka. Our goal.
Holy shit, it's dark.
Come in.
You only have to lower your curtains to see it.
Which maybe we're at the tower. Repeat, we're at the tower. Need the group to move out. Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over.
Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower.
Get a fix on our location then. Over.
Let's go, the other should already be here.
No shit, schaltisch brennt. Shift. What? Car. Nice truck. Holy shit. Can we get on top? How fucking safe is he up there?
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it?
Oh shit, it's going down!
Sigurd! Watch your backs, boys!
Okay. Looks like it's gonna be tougher than the night.
So, do I have to shoot? Fuck! Oh, he's dead. Sorry! I guess. What the fuck can I do? Ah, oh, fuck me! Shit! Is it supposed to be like this at the first beginning? Oh, whoa! Holy shit! Oh, good thing I ran away. Oh, he took it. Fuck.
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in his routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Let's see what Hunter's up to. Yes. No, I don't want to skip. Why should I? It's a beautiful, bad place. Oh, okay. Guess like this is better. Oh. Just a picture. For many cities, like Venedig, over there. Ain't that beautiful? That was Paris. But it's not shown. Too bad.
Artem! Awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Cool. Can play with it. Have some... Cool. Okay, I concentrate, Charlie. Sorry.
Pins, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up.
Hello, Artem.
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Maybe wash the blood off?
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
I am the Dark One.